glutton for punishment, eh? Either that or you just can't keep away because of my animal magnetism. So back with the space chumps. They managed to get the band back together. They figured that's the most likely place to get any answers as to why they're here. So the super friends were gonna need some serious firepower to knock a hole in that thing. My kind of logic. Man, now that's what I'm talking about. Sure, it's surrounded by space dogs and needs juicing up, but that's where all the fun's at. As ever, the flying mouse got a plan. Beats me where he got his blackboard from. He wants those three to get that mega cannon juiced up without waking up that monocled fruitcake in his pets. My money's on the doggies. I'd love to see him use fish guy as a chew toy.
The so-called heroes are around here somewhere. I know it!
Okay, see that broken cannon over there? We gotta try and figure out a way to repair it without giving away our position.
You got it, Lantern. Sheesh. This place sure could use a little cleaning up.
Agreed. Ooh! How about a nice water feature?
What was that about giving away our position? Yeah, my bad.
Leave this for someone else to handle.
Should have just the tech to deal with this. Huh?
guys. I don't think he wants to play fetch.
I just hope it's not feeding time. That did it. But we still need to get these goons off our backs if we want to build a cannon.
Yes. Perhaps a distraction is required. Let us see if we can create one.
Wait. Are we really sure that dude's gonna fall for a fake replica of Granny Goodness?
Granny Goodness? Is that you? Quickly, stop attacking! Everyone, stop attacking!
Huh. Apparently so.
That did it.
Let's get back to work before anyone realizes what's happening.
Forgive me, Granny. I did not know you were down there. May I ask what you are doing in such a place?
Well, never you mind what I'm doing. What are you doing?
We are looking for the escaping heroes and...
And you haven't found them yet? Why, that's simply not good enough.
Yes, yes, you're entirely correct, of course, Granny. I will find them immediately.
Yes, see that you do.
Yeah! I got it! Another job well done by the half-man, half-machine, all-hero, Cyborg.
Cannot use this? Talk about a fish out of water!
Okay, that is looking good. Let's use it to blast our way in.
Not so fast. We can't fire until it's charged. That's gonna take at least a moment or two.
Excuse me, Granny. Are you still down there? I believe we may have... Wait, that is not Granny!
Uh-oh. Sure it is! I just tripped over my favorite...
head. Gods! Gods! Get them! Get the heroes! Get them now! Oh.
It appears our time is shorter than we thought.
Something there. The only bad news is Aqua Guy didn't get turned into fish sticks. I guess I should have figured that, given he made it off Apocalypse. That guy with the monocle will have some serious explaining to do to the real old Granny when she finds out those goofs got past him and used that sweet cannon. That sure is a big gun. I wonder if I could borrow it.
Stomp on me this time around.
I have a feeling something newsworthy is about to happen. Anyone need some help? That's why I'm here.
Sometimes I think there's more to being the universe's main man than shooting stuff. So that's why I shred. I think it shows a different side. Yeah. Hey, I ain't getting paid to teach how awesome I am. You know that already. So continuing with this flashback, remember the plan? Those guys shoot the gun, get inside. Yeah, I knew you were listening. So that just leaves these guys to take care of business and see if they can't get a meeting with the guy that runs this boiler room.
One way to make an entrance.
It's up to us now. Let's get to work. Let's investigate. There may be something we can use. Thank you.
this is another clue.
I've seen this before.
Nice place. Why would anyone want to live in a giant, creepy old castle like this?
Why? What's wrong with that?
Got ourselves a welcoming committee.
They really shouldn't have gone to such trouble.
Thank you.
Another challenge? Perhaps our host was expecting us after all.
Nothing we can't handle, right?
Nice work, King.
Wow. Was that an actual compliment from Batman? This really is a weird day.
Have you heard the tale of a wondrous man? His mere presence can make you nervous. An assassin like no other can. It's me, Panto, at your service.
Let's see you survive this!
Just as I thought, a trap!
Seems they've prepared for all eventualities. I'm actually kind of impressed.
Expected so much more. This is the best you can do. I had expected so much more. Prepare at once!
A man of steel with a heart so large, silly hair and a chin 10 foot wide. He thinks he doth cut such a dashing visage. He wears undergarments on the outside. There lived a man dressed like a bat, who fought crime to make his amends. Dour and grumpy and boring in chat. That's why he doesn't have any friends.
You'll regret crossing paths with me!
How
call.
Come now. You truly believe you can defeat me? This is the best you can do. I had expected so much more.
Yuck! You insolent little...
A lady fair and a beauty too, yet fierce with such brutality. In her pageant colors red, white, and blue, but she's more Miss Congeniality. A man so quick, a phenomenon, he moves at an incredible rate. A glance, a flash, and he's done and gone, which is why he can't get a date. Show you where my real skills lie.
Have at you.
Now you will fall.
Oh, that's harsh. A guy opens up. What does he get? Shot down with his own axe. That Canto maybe should have thought about skipping the singing and just done bit better at guarding the palace. So these clowns finally get to where you guys met back up with them, bursting in on Darkseid mid-rant and wanting answers. What's the deal, you great mook? So that's me, Dern. My filch is in, and now I need to nap. And no, I ain't dishing out no spoilers for how it all turns out. They ain't paying me enough for that. Get out of here, you crazy kids. Ain't you got somewhere else to be?
Gotham City would be bigger. The high rates of crime are also something of an issue.
I I've spent my life hastily walking between the financial districts without a single glance. Don't these people understand how important I am?
Time to get to work.
I used to have a yacht.
Only warning, the Reverse Flash has arrived.
Is the new first edition in the comic book store?
Everybody really seems to love their superheroes. Me? Don't get it.
That thing Waller gave me is not gonna go off if I take this, right?
Who goes there?
Green Lantern? Wonder Woman? Flick! I used to have a... until a giant... My 7:15 early morning job.
Everybody reads some of their superheroes. Me? Don't get it.
Thank you.
Yes, yes. Then I'll destroy her precious plant.
I offered to design costumes for that play debuting at the Modern Theater, but the director came away ranting about denim shorts.
I used to have a yacht in the marina until a giant octopus.
Yeah. You don't seem very busy. Care to join me in a spot of fun? I plan to play a little prank on Poison Ivy. I wish to destroy her favorite plant to show her who's boss around here. Come, let us head to Ivy's greenhouse. That, you crummy cacti. That's it. Now you must destroy the flower. Oh dear, they brought the big guns. She must really like this flower. Take this, Ivy. That will teach Ivy that I, Count Vertigo, the center of the storm-tossed ocean, am not to be trifled with. Now then, off you go. I'm done with you for the time being. I shall release you from my influence.
That thing Waller gave me is not gonna go off if I take this, right?
Way inside some kind of riddle, or are we just stuck here? Is it a test, maybe? See if you can find a way in.
How did we get up here?
It doesn't matter how we got up here. What matters is how we get inside. You got a plan? Who wants to hear a riddle?
Back to brighten up all your miserable lives.
We can get in here. Come on. Ooh, nice office. Start looking around.
This will be no problem for the Clown Prince of Crime.
Look, a way in. Let's find the others.
Spread out. Our info says that safe's in here.
Okay, boss?
Where's the man? You need something?
You okay, boss? You're the boss! There it is! That weird new goon found it! Good work, new guy!
Seems like I'll need to trick one of those other fools into using this sword. Boy, sure, I can say that out loud.
Is that all that's in there? This has been a disappointing caper.
I consider this a well-deserved bonus.
Wonder what the boss actually wanted. This looks expensive.
Whoa, looks pretty nice, too.
I heard Wayne has hidden other stuff around here. Things you can only see using some fancy goggles. Or so the rumors say.
Okay, now you're just talking silly talk. Fancy goggles? Yeah, right.
Yeah. Piano looks super fancy. You think it might be hiding something, like in one of those spy movies?
Interesting painting. Kind of modern.
Trust Bruce Wayne to have a picture of his own statues from the lobby. Pathetic.
Hey, I wonder. You reckon this is one of those secret picture door things? You know, with a safe behind it?